Hari Om. Thank you.
Himanshu, I have listened to you many times. Today, you have excelled yourself. Yesterday, he met me and he spoke about this new raga. I said, only when I listen to it, then only I can think of some name. Difficult job. Very difficult. But as I was listening to it, and I liked the thought behind, the intention behind the composition. So I name it as Raga Samahit. Samahit means, one meaning is where two ragas are placed equally. Samahit hai us. Dono raga samahit hai. Both are included. That is one meaning. And you know, samahit, when you say mind became samahit, means it went into samadhi. Became calm, quiet. So this raga calms the mind. Because when there are vishamta, then it fluctuates. But when there is equanimity, you will find your mind is calm. Therefore, the name came to my mind is Raga Samahit, confluence. It has come by God's grace to your mind, this concept and composition. May that Lord and Pujya Gurudev bless it so that it becomes known everywhere. Thank you.